stands hidden. From two different angles, we're getting a look at the body cam video. And in a split second,
give me your hands.
Two Oklahoma City officers are forced to take him down.
We got one in custody.
It was January 18th near North 88th and Western. The man being arrested is 29-year-old Antonio Jackson. Police are checking for drugs. Jackson was arrested on complaints of obstructing an officer and possession.
You're hot.
No, I wish
you're hot. You're hot, man.
Okay. According to the police report, he spit out, quote, green slop during booking and admitted to digging it out of his rear.